Zeus. Sorry. My alarm goes off. What the hell did you do to the lifestone? New monster detected. What the hell's he doing? There's the man. Oops, I forgot I can jump. Kid in a candy store. Oh yeah, usually on around 11 o'clock every night, so. Awesome, thanks. Appreciate that. Yeah, I think I remember. I think I remember. Taste the rainbow. It's going to be on the list of dungeons. Oh, that place is fun. Yeah, Cave Albury's right down here. This is one of the, no, this is Brogard's Demise. It's a Holberg dungeon, Sword of Lost Light. Can't do that one, I'm too high level. He's going to teleport me in. What the hell did I just do? Oh, Zeus teleported me. Town stamp. That's just a bunch of stress. Low level. Find the top. This is the Cave of Albury. Brogard's Demise. Brogard's Demise quest takes place in here. And the town stamp, the Holberg town stamp. There's fire auroch meat. Good on the grill. won't make me kill you. That's all it is, just a bunch of little blood shreds. The left shoulder method when doing an unfamiliar dungeon. Just put your left shoulder up against the wall and keep it up against the wall throughout the entire thing. You may have to run twice as long, but you'll cover the entire dungeon. An old D&D trick. Little dungeon. It's got these finished rooms where this is located. I don't understand. Come on, don't attack me. Just let me go. Supposed to be like something here, like Brogard's shirt or something like that. Or is that Bran's shirt? There, Brogard's axe. The hell is it at? Why'd you steal his axe? I don't know who you turned into, though. I think that's pretty much the entire reason for coming here. You got a stamp up top. Oh, it goes deeper. You got the stamp up top. Brogard's axe, which you can turn into somebody. Pretty sure. Ooh, a hunter shreth. That's a bigger one. Shreds drop green seeds that you can turn into the lady down at the bottom of the dungeon for dye plants. Which gives you a random color. And that's it. It's the Cave of Albury? Albury. Cave of Albury. Sorry, I didn't make it look that exciting, but it is like much lower level than I am. One of the bronze statue things. Okay. Head back to the Lifestone. Let's see if this works. Apparently it turned into this dude. Or chick or whatever. I don't know. 40,000 experience. Very nice. And you get 40,000 for the note too. Ah. There you go.